pushed on it, pushed it back long enough. All right, Jennifer, I'm going to ask you out. All right. You know, I'm going to just walk in there and might be a little shy, but I just know this is right. I know we're right. This photo you gave me in the study group. Oh my God, Jennifer, you look so beautiful in it. Just look at you.
Hey, Adam. Just felt like stopping by. Is Todd home?
No. I haven't seen him all day.
Are you still angry?
I remember that one time in the cafeteria. You had noodles coming out of your nose, and no matter how many people were watching or how embarrassing it was, kept on laughing.
Yeah, you're still taking Jennifer out, that's what's going on.
That's right.
I definitely have your back. Yo, don't trip.
Thanks, Todd. Mm-hmm. This is it. I'm finally asking Jennifer out. I'm gonna make my move.
Yo, so you ready?
Yeah.
Todd knows I still like you. And he still asked you out. I better get back to work.
What happened to the table?
Just tightening some screws. It's an old table.
Okay. Well, if you see Todd, could you tell him I said hi?
Sure. I'll tell him you said hi when he comes home.
Okay. Thank you.
Jennifer said hi.